AI is the best learning technology invented in human history, better than the book. Because when it spends 10 minutes doing the compute, that's the equivalent of what a human might do in a month in a library. Yeah. So like people who opine on AI and haven't used it, how do you find yourself to be credible? You can be very smart and it still doesn't work.
What about when you go to the French President Macron meeting?
Part of why I'm here is how do I help France, right? How do I help the French tech industry, the French AI industry?
And what about him? Does he know how to use that and how it works and what is going to happen?
To Macron's credit, in my experience with world leaders, he is the best, most thoughtful, and most knowledgeable about AI in every world leader that I have talked to. Trump and the administration is trying to create an environment of fear where what they mean by free speech is speech that they agree with and not others.
Have you ever been asked to just shut up?
The times where it's easy to speak truth, it doesn't matter as much. The times where you feel fear of retaliation, oppression, etc., it's all the more important to do it. That's actually, in fact, what freedom of speech means.
Are you the messenger of Silicon Valley?
I am a messenger of optimism.